I started painting graffiti when I was about 14 or so, and people always ask, you know, what makes you do it? But the question to me was always really, why would you not do it?
It's a big mystery about who he is. Everything is shrouded in darkness.
How can I get this guy? He said, it's impossible. It's impossible.
But now everyone here is trying to find Banksy. Both his fans and detectives combing the city in a bizarre hunt for the murals and for the artist behind them. Spotting a Banksy image, battling to get a closer look, and then spreading the word.
When a new piece pops up or somebody finds it, it's a game.
I love it. I really do.
It's art to you, not vandalism.
Not vandalism. It's art.
I think making all college education free would be wonderful.
There's a lot of negative space. And there's a strong focus on having the image directly in the center of the canvas.
I strongly believe that we should gear ourselves away from the monetary system and probably work for a resource-based economy.
Elmo, how long have you been out of jail?
For a minute.
Don't think, because everyone gets this in this idea that, oh, I'm dressing like a bitch, I have to act like a bitch. No.
We're going to stop some people. I'm going to do a couple tricks here. We're going to stop some more people.
Terry played by the rules in some ways, but then there aren't supposed to be any rules. So I don't really know what the moral is. I mean, I always used to encourage everyone I met to make art. I used to think everyone should do it. I don't really do that so much anymore.